They're going to be enough to get you started?
Yeah, no. Yeah, that's going to be enough. Yeah. Listen, Richard, I just want to know who this investor is.
It's someone who knows potential. Listen, remember, at the end of the day, you own the rights, you have control. Now, he has a couple questions about the changes. Now, the machine I used seemed to work fine. Why build a whole other one?
General upgrade. The current program requires that an outside user gets you around. We want you to be able to go anywhere you want to go once you're inside on your own.
So, I emerge inside the memory.
Richard, can you hear me?
Yeah, Tom, I can hear you.
Is that how it works?
No, not exactly. We need to be able to sort through the memories from a neutral spot. So we're creating a virtual command center inside of the mind of the patient. Starting point, somewhere to go.
All right, starting zone. What's it going to look like?
How about this place?
This house?
Yeah. Just as a placeholder, until we get something more involved.
More interesting? Is that what we mean?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, I'll start capturing it.
We're gonna need a voice.
I'll do it. What?
Why don't we give it a little flair? You know, maybe hire an actress? They'll like that. I'd like it.
You don't think my voice has flair?
No.